do you think this is? Las Vegas? Miss Peterson, you're still alive.
Have you ever been to Milan?
No, I haven't.
You must come to Milan. Your beauty would make the women of my country be as the cow.
Seen enough? This doesn't bother me. Okay, it does bother me, but not much. But I'm not obsessing. Okay, I am obsessing, but just a little bit. Oh, I just don't want to see her get hurt by this guy.
You want her back.
This country was built on ulterior motives.
I'm gonna get some punch.
Good evening, Ed.
What are you doing here?
I think we can end that charade.
Will you stop with the eye business? You're making me nervous.
Well, you did want me here.
Where did you get that idea?
Nowhere. I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Grace.
Yes?
Stick around and watch the punch bowl. Make sure those drama kids don't spike it.
Hi, Mr. Bueller.
Cameron, you've grown another inch.
Boots.
Had a cat named Boots.
When are you gonna make your move? Who invited Pippi Longstocking?
That's Jeannie.
Jeannie who?
Jeannie Bueller.
Jeannie Bueller who?
Hi, little brother. Cameron, you look very handsome this evening.
What did you do to her?
So, where are your sheep?
Why, whatever do you mean?
Giancarlo's not gonna buy your cheap little act. He's smart, he's sensitive, and he'll see right through that dress.
Well, that's the idea, girlie.
We'll see about that.
I have an outfit just like that. Of course you do. It's yours. Jeannie, who did this to you? Tell Mother.
I just wanted to look different tonight.
You look so innocent.
Mom, get real.